Hello, boys and girls, and all children of God. Mrs. Toni here again today. Happy Easter. Six Sundays of Easter already. Can you believe it? And, you know, keep on sharing the good news. Jesus is alive. Jesus is alive. Sing of God's most wonderful surprise. Sing from sea to sea. Tell the news from shore to shore. Jesus is alive forevermore. Our story today appears on page 378 in our Whirl Bible. And this story actually tells about before Jesus died on the cross and then rose again, he was talking to his disciples and he was telling them that he would be going soon, but the Holy Spirit would be with them always, always. So this story tells about that. I love it, and I bet you will too. It's called Jesus' Spirit Will Come. The disciples stretched and rubbed their full stomachs after a big, delicious supper. Jesus stood to share some important news.
Soon, my friends, I won't be with you any longer.
Disciples froze in place. They were shocked.
Don't leave us, they exclaimed. Stay with us.
Jesus assured them,
I won't leave you all alone. I will ask my Father to send the Holy Spirit, who will be with you forever.
Jesus was there. John moved closer to Jesus.
But we love you.
You love me, said Jesus, whenever you keep my commandments.
But what if we forget how? Asked James.
Jesus smiled. Don't be afraid. My spirit will live with you and be in you.
Andrew paced the floor. Will we be able to see your spirit?
No, answered Jesus. You will not be able to see my spirit.
Then how are we going to know it's there? Asked Thomas.
You will know because you'll feel it. My spirit will live inside you. My spirit will help you love and care for others the way I do.
Disciples whispered to each other,
I can't imagine life without Jesus here with us. What if I forget about him?
Jesus didn't want his disciples to worry.
Remember, I love everyone, and my spirit will stay and help everyone who loves me.
Look at those big eyes. Now, I promised we could sing about more animals. Let's add some more this week. First, start out with your butterfly. Cross your wrists and hook your thumbs together to make that butterfly head. Butterflies remind us of Easter, and they remind us of new life in Jesus.
If I were a butterfly, I thank you, Lord, for giving me wings. And if I were a robin in a tree, I thank you, Lord, that I could sing. And if I were a fish in the sea, I'd wiggle my tail and I'd giggle with glee. But I just thank you, Father, for making me me.
Here comes my favorite part.
For you gave me a heart and you gave me a smile. You gave me Jesus and you made me your child. And I just thank you, Father, for making me me.
Here's the new animals I talked about.
If I were an elephant, I thank you, Lord, by raising my trunk. And if I were a kangaroo, you know I'd hop right up to you. And if I were an octopus, I thank you, Lord, for my fine looks, but I just thank you, Father, for making me me. For you gave me a heart, and you gave me a smile. You gave me Jesus, and you made me your child. And I just thank you, Father, for making me me.
Now fold your hands and pray after me. Dear God, thank you for giving us Jesus. Thank you for giving us the Holy Spirit. Help us to feel it always. And help us to share your love every single day. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen.
Hey, thanks for watching this video. Be sure to give us a like and even a comment. And please, please, please don't forget to subscribe to our channel.